I received the news, I was receiving a transplant and I was just so thankful. But I also realised that it was so bittersweet because somewhere else in the world there was a family that were going through deep pain and suffering, and I think it's incredible that in the midst of that pain, suffering, grief and loss, that they were able to restore hope to someone like me so far away. But I just want to say thank you to those families, and please know that you have changed lives and that you have had such a profoundly positive and amazing impact on all those lives. So thank you, thank you, thank you.